up, guys? SCG here. In this video, we're reacting to Born Again by Black Veil Brides. We're checking out the new album today. I'm finally getting around to it. It's taken me half a month. I've just had a lot going on, and I wanted to do the whole album, like, in one sitting, so that's why I never got around to it. We're checking out Born Again. I've done all the singles already. If you guys want to check those out, there's a playlist linked in the description for all my Black Veil Brides reaction. If you guys want to check out my single reactions, yeah, this is Born Again. I'm excited to get into this. Let's get into it.
The faith in the fighter, lighting up the streets, singing for the dead, confessing to the choir, bury every beast.
And we are born again.
I love that energy pickup out of nowhere, the vocal energy pickup. That was great to have that, like, really energetic riff after. That was a cool riff as well. Already off to a good start.
Blood runs over me, but not the cavalry. I am alone in everything I see. Do you believe? Run from the sounds and I hear the call.
Chorus. These guys are really good at the choruses, honestly.
The terror that you see is only misery. It's getting hard to listen.
Again by Black Veil Brides. Pretty good song. Only complaint is I think the chorus is overplayed a little bit too much in that. You know, that kind of is the, like, hard rock genre, though, to be honest. It's just kind of like copy paste the chorus and have really short verses and a guitar solo. That's kind of how the genre goes. Good song, though. The chorus is really good. Like, that's why I'm not mad. Like, I think they overplayed it, but it was really good, so that's why I still like the song. Good short little guitar solo. I love the guitar squeal in that song, that and that solo, The guitar squeal in that solo was pretty good. Yeah, just a catchy chorus from every song. They have a really catchy chorus. I'm pretty sure that's what gets their fans like hooked onto them. That's what's got me hooked. You know, their choruses, they really get me. Yeah, let me know what you guys thought about the song. I think it's pretty good. Pretty good song. I'm excited to check out the rest of it. I wonder if we'll get any screams on this. I mean, you guys had me check out Knives and Pins, and there was some screaming in that song. That's pretty. You know, it's from a while ago, so they might not do that anymore these days. Crimson Skies had some screams in it, I believe. Yeah, the next song is Blackbird. Subscribe and turn post notifications on if you guys want to see that reaction and all the other reactions to this album. Yeah, we're gonna get to the rest of it right after this. So we got Blackbird. We already did Torch. We got The Wicked One, Shadows Rise, Kill the Hero, and Fall Eternal. So we're gonna be getting to all of those. If you enjoyed the reaction, drop a like, subscribe and turn post notifications on for all these other reactions. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the future.